What's up guys, XtraMouse5 here with another video on Gyru Park, and now I just put in a lot of rides. I mean, I don't know if you can really tell, but it's not like a lot, but it's a pretty good amount. But, so good thing is you're gonna be able to see the video better because all the new rides that I built are all set in daytime. So yeah, that's kind of nice. So let's start. So it's kind of weird because I forgot. Sometimes I forget which ones I've shown and which ones I haven't. And I know this one, I've already shown it. But then I made one back here. And it's called the Rocky Mountain Renegade. And as you can see, I got really good ratings on it. I really like how it turned out. It has a really nice look to it, and since I don't have as much roller coasters to show you guys this time, I'm going to probably do different views on them. And trust me, they're all really good. So let's go ahead and hop on Rocky Mountain Renegade.
Thank you.
that was Rocky Mountain Renegade. So yeah, I like how that came out. I did a little bit of scenery work. I like took maybe like 2 minutes to do the scenery and stuff, because all I needed to do, I just did a little bit of, I just painted the ground a little bit, added a little waterfall, a house right there, and add a little town, just put a houses in. I didn't build them or anything, but yeah, so that's Rocky Mountain Renegade. And now let's go to Iron Dragon. We're probably gonna just do Iron Dragon and cinematic and normal view, because I mean it's probably one of the least, my least favorite out of all of these, so let's just go ahead and write this. was Iron Dragon. Kind of boring, right? I didn't want to spend too much time on it because it was a long ride and it's not. I mean, some people might like it, but when you work on it and like, because like when usually whenever I build, I like watching little parts and it took me forever. Just I don't know. Did not enjoy that. So next we have Wonder Woman, which the ratings are pretty good. So let's, and it's a Basilisk One Rail. The first one rail coaster that came out was actually called Wonder Woman, and it had this exact same color scheme. So as you can guess, that's probably why I got that. And what I like about this, look at this little part right here. It's just a jumble of track and stuff. I don't know. I just like that. So let's go ahead and jump on Wonder Woman. Thank you. that was the Wonder Woman Golden, or nope, not the Golden Lasso, but just Wonder. That would have been a better name, because that's the actual name of the real coaster, which is Wonder Woman Golden Lasso. But I just named it Wonder Woman, but you know. So I'm just checking, because like, it seems like I put all my new coasters except Rocky Mountain Renegade in the same place. I put all, yeah, mostly all the new ones over here. Rocky Mountain Renegade, I think, is the only one that's over here. This one I ended up scrapping. I don't know why I still have it. The Camelot's Adventure thing that I was talking about last time. I just kind of stopped doing progress. The only thing I added was this little knight. When you cross him, he just puts the thing, his axe down. It's not much. So, I'm probably going to scrap that later. So let's do... Let's save the biggest one for last. This next one's really short. It's called Wave Rider. Yeah, look at the stats, they're pretty good. And let's go ahead and jump right onto it. I don't know, did I start the test? Oh, I accidentally opened it. Because I have this weird glitch where there's no guests. I'll show you after this, right? If you watched the last episode, I explained. Because I don't know why, but like, just... There's a weird glitch where no guests showed up. I've tried everything. I'll just quiet so you guys can enjoy it. Alright, that was Wave Rider. Actually, I think I want to do it one more time in a different view. Which view should I do last, though? I'm supposed to do this one, I don't know. Just try something new, so enjoy. it's time for the last or final coaster, and that one is this one, and this one is called that one. I'm just kidding. It's called I forgot what it's called. It's called the Loch Ness Monster, and this might sound a little sad, but this is the biggest coaster that I've made that's had this good of a rating. So yeah, it's kind of bad, but you know, I'm still kind of getting used to it. I haven't even had Planet Coaster for years, so cut me some slack, come on. But I mean, I think I'm okay. I think it's just fine. There's no good thing, and there's another good thing is there's no night rides in this episode, so it's easier to see the whole park. So let's go ahead and jump right on to the Loch Ness Monster. Loch Ness Monster, and of course we gotta do the cinematic, and I do not want this video to be 30 minutes long, so I'm going to go ahead and skip a little bit so we can just get this over with. Man, that's a long lift. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Please like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys later.